guys. Ah, ilang drills pa lang patay na ako.
So, what's up mga guys and mga dice? Welcome again to my channel. Mag-workout muna ako. Mag-abs workout lang ako ngayon. Kasi sobrang laki na talaga ng chan ko. Kailangan kong sagarin yung abs ko. So, let's go! First time to meron akong kasama. Sile!
Papasukin natin si Lay.
Yay! Guys, si Lay! Girlfriend ni Gerard! Kaya. Tapos sinasabayan ko pa yung batak mag-workout. Hindi kinakaya ng katawan ko. Ah. Napakayanin din natin yan pag tagal-tagal. Umpisa lang ulit to. Grabe guys, hindi ko in-expect ganito yung magiging workout ko ngayon. Iba kapag may sinasabayan ka. Pero okay na din kasi napupush natin yung mga sarili natin. Mas okay napupush natin yung mga sarili natin para mas mabilis yung improvement. Pero grabe. Okay, Tina.
Okay.
High five! Grabe guys, whatever it takes, pag gusto nyo, whatever it takes. Kita niyo yan? Pagtawanan niyo yan ngayon kasi mawawala na yan, guys. Simula pa lang to. Mawawala talaga to. Good job, master mentor ko. So guys, yung ginawa namin ni Lay kanina, it was just a very quick but sobrang intense na abs workout. It's a total abs workout na program ni Lay. Tinanay ko siya sabayan kung kakayanin ko. We did bicycle crunches, 30 reps yun, flutter kicks, reverse crunches, planking. I think it's 9 drills. Pero 2 sets lang kami. Grabe. Grabe yung workout na yun. Hindi ko napapansin na ang dami ko nang nagagawang drills and sobrang intense. It was really intense, but titignan ko kung gaano siya ka-effective sa katawan ko that kind of program. And natuwa ako kasi hindi ko talaga napansin na tapos na pala kami. 2 sets lang yun, guys, but 9 drills. Grabe. That was really hardcore. And, guys, itry nyo. Itry nyo din yung ginawa namin. Maybe effective din yun, guys, sa inyo. I'm just starting. We'll see kung paano yung progress ko doon. Hindi ko ina-expect na magiging ganun yung workout ko for that day. Dahil ang plano ko lang talaga is full abs lang na medyo pa-condition lang. Pero nung dumating si Lira and meron siyang workout, yeah, parang na-test ako doon na parang, sige, i-push natin yung mga sarili natin para tinan natin kung kakayanin ko. And somehow, kinaya ko naman kahit papano and nakakatuwa na makita ko yung sarili ko na si Lira kasi talagang very consistent siya mag-workout na kahit papano, medyo nasasabayan ko pa. Ibig sabihin, I still have that strength. So yun guys, if ikaw nagsisimula ka pa lang uli or nagsisimula ka pa lang, ako kasi nag-workout na ako before, but I stopped for at 3 months. But alam mo yun, huwag kang panghinaan ng loob kung nag-stop ka mag-workout or nahihirapan ka magsimula. As long as you know what's your goal and what's your vision, kapag ka alam mo yung gusto mo, you will make a way for you to start and to keep pushing yourself. And huwag kang panghinaan lang loob dahil little steps, kahit sobrang liit na progress mo yan, kahit 1 sit-ups pa lang kaya mong gawin, it's still a progress. And it will take you a long way. Kaya sabi ko nga sa inyo, just keep pushing and huwag pang hinaan ng loob dahil the efforts that you do, all the hard works that you do, meron niyang malaking kapalit. Just don't stop and have a good heart. I promise you, it will take you a long way. Hindi man yan sa fitness, but sa life, it will also take you to a good place. I don't know kung ano yung vision nyo. I don't know what's your goal. But having that kind of mindset, I die. Promise. Hindi mo pa, alam mo yun, minsan hindi mo alam nandun ka na. Kakapush and kakapush mo. Hindi mo namamalayan nandun ka na. And you are going to the next step na pala. So, kaya nga sabi ko sa inyo guys, huwag kayo panghinaan kung nagsisimula pa lang kayo. Just keep pushing. Don't pressure yourself. Dahil you will get there. Just enjoy it. So, ayun mga guys and mga guys, thank you for keeping on supporting me and my channel. Sana manood pa kayo ng mga ibang vlogs ko and huwag kayong magkalimutan mag-subscribe and like and hit the bell. Kapag meron kayong request, mag-comment down below kayo guys. Mga challenges, go na go na go ako dyan. So guys, I hope to see you on my next vlog. Bye! Habang nagsasalita ako, meron lang nangyayari dito sa akin. Ano? Tina, what are you doing to your mama?